Hey there, my name is Todd, and I am going to share with you briefly how to find and add an image as a header to any page in Canvas. I am going to show you two places to find photos and how to take a screenshot of a part of an image so that it looks like it belongs on the page. So here in the new text editor here in Canvas, you can see that it definitely looks a little bit different. I'm not going to go over all these options right now, but needless to say, they are different. On this page, I just have some Latin text as a placeholder. And I'm going to put a banner picture across the top, and I'm going to add a horizontal rule or horizontal line into the text as a way to break up the paragraphs. So there are a couple places I'm going to show you here. One is Pixabay. There's many images here. The other is Flickr Creative Commons. I'm not going to get into the licensing right now. Any of the public domain items do not need attribution, although attribution's always nice to give when you can, and you certainly are able to find who took the photos in anywhere in Flickr. But for today, I'm just going to use Pixabay, and I'm just actually going to pick one of these pictures right here to take a snapshot of, or a snippet of in the PC language. I'm going to select the photo, and you can see here that it's free for commercial use, no attribution required over here on the left. So that doesn't mean we can't give cameraman some credit, and if you want to do that, you can highlight the URL and copy it and put it underneath the photo in Canvas. For today, I'm not going to do that because I'm just going to share a piece of this picture. So on the PC or on the Mac, Command-Shift-4 will let you select just a portion of the image. And when you're adding a banner to Canvas, make sure that it's thin and long so that it's not taking up a lot of vertical space. So I'm going to take this picture from that photo. I'm going to come back here to my class, and I'm going to put my cursor at the very top of the page, hit enter once and move the cursor back up. I can either use this menu and upload an image here, or I can use this one and upload the image. Same thing happens in both cases. I am going to go find that picture. And in this case, this image has nothing to do with the content of the course. So I do not need to describe it using alt text, but I am going to mark it as a decorative image. And I'm going to click submit. And you can see that the image spans the entire width of the page here. And it looks fairly nice. It's a little dark perhaps, but it looks nice. I'm now going to show you how to add a horizontal rule, which is another way to break up text and give a pause to your reader. So you could also do this, of course, with using headings, but since I don't have necessarily a heading here that I want to use, I am just going to add what's called a horizontal line. So in the insert menu, you can select horizontal line, and it'll add this gray bar to break up the text. And let me just show you what that looks like when it's published. Looks very nice. There's the banner across the top, your text, and then a light bar just to signify that this is some new or different information from the information above it. And that's a quick look at how to find a picture, take a screenshot of it, and add it to a Canvas page.